would save 650 Cypress for last.
No, ew.
Hey, he's cute and you might have fun.
I don't have time for fun.
Well, then you're doing it wrong.
My character, Kate, sadly lost her husband, and she's trying to make ends meet, and she encounters Leo on his massive yacht.
Wow.
And he's unbelievably rude to her.
You're very attractive for a carpet-clean lady, although you maybe could do something with your hair. Yeah. No, that's not it. It's your face. Even though he's a jerk, I want him to be charming, kind of lovable in a certain way.
Could you be a doll and get me a snack?
You know I was just hired to do carpets, right?
You're fired.
Just pay me and I'll be on my way.
Nope.
I bet you haven't worked a single day in your entire life.
No, it's my equipment!
He is the devil. He's the third richest man in the world.
I hate rich people. They get away with everything. So Kate takes revenge in one of the cruelest ways possible.
I don't know what day it is. I don't even know my own name.
Amnesia in our little town.
That's him.
I have an idea that is poetic in its justice.
I'm here to pick up my husband.
You ruined my wife?
For better or worse, baby.
Sparks fly and magic happens. Not necessarily in a good way at the beginning.
Daddy! How come they don't look like me?
We had to use a sperm donor.
I'm sterile.
But that evolves into something really beautiful, and that's the journey of the movie that's really special.
Well, I had to say, both of you guys, great job. Congratulations. Watching this funny, funny film, and I thought everyone was just so good in this movie.
Thank you.
And it's good to see, like, you know, the entire cast, Latino talent. Mm-hmm. What do you think, first time we see the...
I feel like, you know, we've talked about this a lot, and I feel like it's just representative of our time.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? It's just more realistic, really. You look at a film like this, and you walk outside your door, and it's like, oh, that's what I see when I walk outside my door. It's more kind of relatable than, you know, most films you see that don't have that don't mm-hmm. kind of have the inclusion.
Yeah.
And so, you know, I feel like, you know, more and more stories like this are going to have to be told because we're trying to, like, mirror life, right? Mm-hmm. So,
yeah. And yeah. I also think that, you know, this is a general market movie. Mm-hmm. Everybody's going to love this mm-hmm. movie. So it's not a Latino film.
No.
It's not a...
Happened to have a...
It has everybody.
And they're so good. They're really funny.
Yeah. And it's really funny. And if you're a fan of the original, you're going to be a fan of this one.
Have you seen the original?
Of course.
Oh,
have you not? You're too young, huh?
No, we're probably similar age.
Oh, my God.
Come on, don't make me... Thank you, Ava. Oh, my gosh, no. We're the same animal.
We've seen the original 1,000 times.
Yeah, we were just talking about how, like, literally, if it's on in the middle, we don't, it doesn't matter. We'll
can't
just
change the channel.
Yeah, can't change the channel.
So now, what was the most challenging part shooting this movie? Or there's no parts.
The boats.
The boats. Yeah.
The boats.
Not. We weren't on this one. We were on a smaller one.
Much smaller. Not quite as luxurious as this one either.
Yeah. I mean, but it was. We had fun, and honestly, there was no difficult part of the shoot. Just hanging out with each other was so much fun and such a joy. But the boat stuff was just like, you know, being on a boat all day for 3 days in a row was a little...
And we didn't even get seasick.
Yeah. Like,
no, her and I got narcolepsy.
Narcolepsy?
Well, you literally have to fall asleep.
Really?
Something about the cradling of the boat is like being a baby or something. And I'd wake up from like a nap and see Eva like... curled in a ball, like, under a table and be like, oh, yeah, okay, and I knew not to touch that spot, and I went into the bow.
You go the other way.
I went in the bow. I have my little, like,
yeah.
you know,